be seated now at this time. What I want to invite you to do on this next song, we have pew Bibles, or you have brought your own, and I'd like for you to turn to Psalm 121. Psalm 121, and that's in page 516, if that makes it quicker for you to pull up one of the pew Bibles out. And what I'm going to do is encourage you to have a one-on-one time with God while we engage together in this worship. And how we're going to do this is we're going to sing a little bit of the song, which was written, inspired by Psalm 121. And then I will invite you to read, if you feel led to do so, this psalm and meditate and pray and ask the Spirit to reveal to you what He wants from the Scripture. It's a short psalm, and we'll be playing instrumentally if you do that. But for right now, we'll invite you to sing with us until we get to that part.
Where does my help come from? Where does my help come from?